I feel that sting in my toxic heart. Can't heal that thing cause your claws are sharp. No, it's nothing to you when you caught me to do. Kick to the curb, feeling ugly and blue. Hey, I let these Dixons capture me, and it's a lot easier than it has to be. You taste like Gimsby practically. That's my flavor of my sick rhapsody. I'm gonna shoot my dope in the bathroom stall. Gonna turn my woes around. I'm gonna stir my grape goose with the nail. I'm gonna guzzle that poison down. I'm gonna spend my rent money at the bar, because I'm really not all that rich. I'm gonna turn my cell phone off right now, cause I don't wanna call that bitch. Hey, I love a girl that don't love me, and I call that girl Black Widow Spider. I need to find me a brand new vixen and bring her back home just to lay beside her. I love a girl that don't love me, and I call that girl Black Widow Spider. I need to find me a brand new vixen and bring her back home right now. Listen, I'm a seeker, play the measure. I say a little something to alleviate the pressure. Everything about you is devious and clever. You say we need to treat each other better. You must be joking. I feel like a wounded puppy. She used to love me and snooze to hug me. Instead of being hurt, I think about the time she gave me a road ahead on my birthday.
Let's go.
Tell that dude not to answer the phone when I call you. I take a ball back to his truck. I'd rather leave you a 45-minute long rant on your answering machine, cause I'm drunk. I can erase it on the re-record it. I wanna thank you for the grief and torment. The ghost in the blanket felt like you. Kansas City, how the fuck are you?
I love a girl that don't love me, and I call that girl Black Widow Spider. I need to find me a brand new vixen and bring her back home just to lay beside her. I love a girl that don't love me, and I call that girl Black Widow Spider.
I need to find me a brand new vixen and bring her back home right now. By the way, this song was written about my ex. This song was written about your ex. Make some noise if you have an ex that you absolutely hate. Well, you gotta let that go, baby. You can't be holding that tight to anger. It's unhealthy. This is just a song. You're fucked up. My name's Mac. This is Patrick and Alvy. Neither one of us are really that rich.
Hell no.
How many dudes here got an ex-girlfriend? And your ex-girlfriend is a B.I.